music on and everything. Slowly but surely. Alright, I got Pizzeria. I got no- damn, these people are playing all my heroes. Son of a bitch. I can 76 a bit. I gotta get used to- there's now a big green light out of my computer. The side. Yeah, a 1080 versus 1070. A 1070 will probably be noticeable, or a 1080 will be noticeable if you're running like at 4K or some VR that's not super well optimized. We're all soldiers now. Okay, there we go. Managed to get some dips once I have a lot of people and am also streaming at 1080 with everything on ultra. I'm finally starting to dip under 60 slightly, but usually at like 75 in here, and also with all the physics objects. Come on, so I can drop that shit. Not particularly.
I need healing.
Everybody just running around. I need healing. Good. Yeah, we'll see how well this handles the double duty. Because streaming is really intense. That's like the hardest thing on computers usually. One of them. Oh, jeez. Okay, there we go. Dang. Yeah, I was using a 660 non-TI. And I had to turn stuff down to like... I, in general, had to turn things down to like 720 and all at low or medium, and also except that like sometimes 30 FPS was something I'm gonna get, and yeah, it's just no fun. Ah. Who left the game? Was it someone on our team? Double deep a fucking. Widowmaker didn't need a nerf, says a Widowmaker player who's wrong that definitely needed a nerf. The fucking bunny hop shit was disgusting and not intended. That bunny hop stuff was absolutely not part of the game. It just happened to happen. It was not on purpose, even slightly. Other D.Va, please fly up there and hit him. Thank you. Objective A captured. Escort the payload. Hi. Yeah, the bunny hop was super busted. The big thing was they nerfed her from being able to body shot Zenyatta or Tracer. That's really all that nerf was she can no longer do that. Yeah, only her body shots got nerfed, because guess what? Being able to body shot Zenyatta, kinda dumb? It's kinda stupid. Yeah, it was basically the nerf was just change enough that you can't, you have to headshot to get kills on squishy characters.
Poor McCree.
What's up?
McCree deserved a bigger fucking nerf. No.
Poor McCree. I played him a little bit.
Yup.
I was not
too
happy with that.
He was so busted. Oh, shit. Oh my god. He was so easy. It wasn't even like, I can play this guy. It was just a matter of like, yeah, no, I'm just killing people and winning. Yeah, it's 12 damage to her snipe, but they increased her headshot multiplier, is what it is. It's 2.5 times instead of 2x, so guess what? Headshot's still the same damage.
By the way, we finally won that game. Their 6 Mays didn't work too well. I had 51 eliminations.
Wow.
They need to play May better. I'm coming, Maddie.
Please don't.
Yeah, I just started a game. You guys have one running or a group up?
Nope.
Oh, okay. I have been like perpetually on fire through this match. I fucking love solo queue. I can just wiggle at Hanzo's and they don't know what to do. They're just like, oh no, he's wiggling. And he's wiggling. Oh man. Finally, the hunt. Wait, what? Oh, it was a May. Got a
lot of that. I played Genji today, and I turned on my sword and didn't even aim at anybody. I just went back and forth down a hallway, and I got like 3 kills and played the game. What a good character.
Yeah, McCree is like, that was the perfect nerf. There's a reason that is what people were asking for. They're like, it was either that or a cooldown change. One of the two needed to happen, so everyone's... I think everyone agrees that that was a fine nerf.
Hello.
Howdy.
He can roll, so he has 12 shots.
Yeah.
In 3 seconds.
And those 12 shots were like 45 damage each, and now they're 27. So you can still fan the hammer and one shot a squishy if you're close, but it changed two
things. You have to get a headshot.
Yeah, yeah.
That's not easy, honestly, to headshot with fan the hammer.
Yeah, and the big thing now is before. Oh, jeez. The big thing now is that you can no longer fan roll fan and kill a tank, and then the other biggest thing is you can no longer just blindly fucking fan at a small character from a huge distance and get like 2 shots luckily and kill him. And yeah, fan the hammer doesn't do more on headshots, so like that's another really big thing.
I cannot seem to request an invite to your group, so I'll just wait until.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna drop out of game here. That's not a big deal.
Okay.
Later, shitlords. Fuck off, tank boy.
I think Widowmaker was even more important to nerf than McCree, honestly.
The big thing was Widowmaker required a higher skill minimum to get to the point where she needed to be nerfed. Whereas, like, McCree, it was no skill. Like, it was literally just right click, roll, right click. Congrats, you can take out 3/4 of the enemies in the game. Yeah, no, like, Roadhog is now viable in competitive play again. Hooray! Every tank, Zarya, is now viable in competitive play again.
Zenyatta doesn't die immediately.
Zenyatta is not one-shottable. Thank you for protecting me. Unfortunately... What is that? Someone's got a gentle hiss.
Sorry, that might be me. I might have my mic sensitivity up too high.
I don't know.
No, it's definitely me. I have a kettle boiling. I'm very sorry.
Oh, nice. No, that's fine. Now you have rice cooking in the background. Don't worry about it. We all gotta eat. People gotta
eat. It's me. I'm half snake. Don't worry.
Yeah, it's me. I just filled my mouth with... Yeah, I just filled my mouth with cobras. It's actually me. Hey, guys. How about you get the fuck off the point? Team. Wait, we have a Genji on our team? What the?
This McCree nerf basically makes everyone play him the way I tried to play him. That doesn't work, where I just run around using regular shot and trying to aim.
I mean, if you hit headshots with really, that, it's still really like 140 hit, yeah. damage. Like, it's still a
Yeah, lot. I mean, that's what I did, but I knew that if I just right-clicked, I would do better. I always knew that.
Wow, that's a lot of shit happening. Ah! Oh my god, it's just me and the other D.Va repeatedly running in and no one backing.
My pool is actually full of cicadas, not cobras.
Oh, did the cobras finally leave your pool?
They've been overrun by cicadas. They're dead. Everything but cicadas has died. Humans aren't here anymore, just these wannabe locusts.
Just giant, angry, screaming bugs.
Where there used to be trees, just tree-shaped piles of cicadas. Grass, it's cicadas.
McCree, cicadas now.
Yes, he throws locusts as grenade.
That'd be powerful.
Yeah, I was behind an object. That's horseshit. That's life. So is life, and so is me. Okay, yeah, during streaming, I have to turn down some setting a little bit if I want to get 60 FPS. I mean, I'm still above 45 at all times, but, like, I mean, come on. It's the future.
By the way, Ty, you never bought the DLCs for the Witch one, right?
I didn't.
Okay.
Are they on sale?
No, not really.
Oh, okay. I was planning on doing it once I beat Witchman.
You might want to get it earlier, because there's like a talent that you can get that's for you.
Oh, it's like a grenade talent.
How'd you guess? It's like bomb damage up 200%, but you have 50% less bomb charges.
Oh so no, me with 100
net,
bombs.
Net gain of double.
Oh no, me, the man with 1,000 bombs in his pockets. I don't just want to blame my team, but I feel like some of my team is really diarrhea.
Has your Mercy ever rezzed anyone?
Holy shit, has
someone called Pizzeria die?
Yeah, speaking of diarrhea, yeah, you've got Pizzeria on your team.
It's a pretty good name, though.
Oh my god, did that mage just freeze the tire in her ult? Ugh! It's so dumb. Fucking Bastion tank, but like, no time. Gotta do the damn thing, yo.
How do you feel about this May nerf? The bot in her ult should be attackable.
Yeah. No, a lot of people have said that. I agree. It's a really good choice. I think that would make it fun, and also it would still be really good, but you'd have to think about it.
And I mean, the bot is pretty tiny, so you'd have to hit it.
You'd have to be pretty accurate and react pretty fast, still.
Either that or explosions.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds good to me.
I like it. I like the idea. I'm gonna turn off all my performance stats. Cause I don't really need them. I wonder if I could turn off any of my fancy boy. What graphics would make it still look amazing, but not really? Local fog detail. You know what? I'll put that to high. I think I'll need to restart, but whatever.
Not a big fan of the local fog.
Local fog.
Oh, you got the 1070 now?
Yeah, I did.
Nice.
I was running it offline.
All the power.
Full everything forever and getting like 90 frames per second. It was dumb.
That's delicious.
So stupid. Super dumb. You guys got a group up or are you just hanging out?
Nope.
I'm just waiting.
All right, rad. All y'all are too good to me.
I was in no rush. Like I said, I had a kettle boiling in the background.
Yeah, 1070's out. Good fucking luck getting one.
I thought you said there was a cuddle boiling in the background. Oh, kettle, right.
Kettle. Sorry, Canadian accent. My apologies.
And then there's the my apologies afterwards. The real Canadian accent.
I see you are indeed Canadian.
Oh, jeez. Yep, I went and did it. I did the thing.
Can't you reflect it with Genji? You literally
yes, but
need
it's difficult.
To do it. Like, you have to do it before it goes off. Like, is the thing. It's ridiculous.
So, you can't.
Oh, do you want to know something I learned that Genji can reflect? He can reflect soldiers, his heal thing. If he reflects it just before it hits the ground.
Done to me.
What?
Oh my god!
It sucks. I had that happen to me. I was so fucking
it's
pissed.
So ridiculous.
Yeah, I was running a 660, but like, man, if you want to build like a pretty solid rig right now, you can make something that outperforms a PS4 for like all of, I think someone put it together for like $200, like it was like 250 or something. The only downside being like, it was cutting it a little close-ish on power consumption was really the only thing.
Yeah, like I think I mentioned to you on Twitter that I got a...
Oh, do you want to run Daria?
the 960 for like $200 and I get 60 frames per second, so like that's fine, that's all I want.
Yep. Like the whole build that someone has uses a 750 Ti, which is a card you can get for like $70 or $80 right now. And
yeah,
it still can outperform a PS4, so hey, howdy doody.
I looked up the price for the 1070 in Finland. It's like 530 euros. Disgusting.
Love it. In all fairness, if you don't catch it right now when it's like actually at price, you can find it for over $1,000 because people are being real shits.
They did the double hog. They're trying to pull us in the pit. Make sure you use your shield to stop the hog. Cool.
Staying away from that.
I'm just going to drop bombs at the hogs.
Same. Yeah, you guys can be aggressive. We're gonna do our best to cover everyone.
Nice try, Hogman. Oh, he did get me though.
I couldn't shield you in time. My bad.
That
I'm killing
is okay.
These hogs with no mercy.
Suffer not a hog to live.
It's really hard to orb them into that well. I wouldn't try. It's really, really hard. Because of the way it falls. Fuck.
Oh, they got
my orb is ready.
They have been shockingly good at not shooting.
Okay, they have a tracer behind us. Oh boy.
Fuck these hogs!
There's the tracer. She's dead.
Thanks for the 50% charge, buddy! Ooh, there's a tire. Yep, I got
pulled in.
Ooh, aimbot.
Ah, damn it!
Shit!
Always be wary of the hog hook. Oh man, I'm coming.
Yep, same. The slow trundle. The downside of Zarya. The trundle. What the? Thanks for the 26% charge. And
they both found their hooks. Awesome.
Yup.
That shit's great.
Alright, I can't play aggressive with this team comp, so I'm just gonna have to hang back a bit. Alright, get rid of these hogs.
Damn. They do a lot of damage.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it was Lucio's shield. That's why I couldn't kill him.
Oh, jeez, he's cranking.
Get him, Matty.
I'm trying.
No.
No.
Oh, you did it. You pulled him in. You got the hog.
I helped. I used my
watch out for the hog on
thing.
The right, though.
Yeah, he hooked me in, unfortunately.
Let's get you over a little faster.
Please do. I appreciate it.
Oh, aimbot.
Is everyone already dead? Yup.
Damn.
Yup, can't do much.
Okay, yeah,
full teamed there.
Does either of you have the gravity orb ready?
I am no longer Zarya.
Watch out for the Junkrat on the. Never mind, he's dead. Behind!
Get off that fucking healing. Thanks for the ult charge, idiot.
What? I'm not even in range of that grenade. Ah! It turned yellow, that still hits me.
Tracer gonna be coming up on the right. Oh jeez, I'm out of here.
Oh, that's coming for me. Wow, that was a whole lot of tired.
Get him down there, you fuck! I got you.
I'm I'm back, Maddie.
Hey, if you have your orb, dude, you tell me, because I got my damn thing already.
91%. Yeah. 91%.
Tracer on the left.
Yeah, she's done.
See ya.
She is, in fact, extremely done.
Nice!
Owned! By the way, fucking Roller Mobster started playing just now.
Yeah! Daria didn't work before, cause junk, cause hog, but they will work on this map.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. God, the grossest thing still, though, was fucking... Reaper. Reaper's Aria was fucking illegal. I really hope
we didn't beat them just now, but...
Wasn't it Eldorado Attack that it was the one that we were like, we're going to jail? Because they had to... The other team got so frustrated, they decided their only counter was to also try and run double Zarya. They were not as good. They were not able to hold it together.
We didn't win just now with it, but we did stop two Roadhog hooks in a row. And there's that. That's gotta be annoying.
Ooh, someone's shooting me. Oh, it sounds like May. Where is she?
Like way. There she is.
Ah, frame rate! Okay, yeah.
Fuck you, May.
Other thing is, it is also like first, second of drivers, so. Driver updates are gonna be pretty big.
I'm keeping them from getting the point, but I'm almost dead! Yep, there I go.
Yeah, that's fine. I got you, fam.
I got you! Oh jeez, there's a lot of dudes there, though.
Yeah. I did lay a ton of damage down, and then I ran.
I got a D.Va flying in.
Yeah, honestly, the McCree buff, or nerf, was like unironically-
Wow!
It was unironically a pretty fucking major buff for everybody. Ooh, that's a
like
free
that
charge!
Tire.
Thanks that for that tire, just... buddy!
That was good stuff. You wanna go in?
Yeah, dude. Let's fuck him up. Oop! There I go.
I'm getting zapped so bad, man. I've never taken so much damage at once. Focus fire by six dudes.
Oh. Tracer's pretty rude.
Oh. Alright, the D.Va's down.
The Tracer's damn near dead. Couldn't finish her all, that sucks.
They dropped the beat, but I'm just gonna keep. Ah, damn it, they finally got me. Some people, colorblind mode is awful. I mean, I'm not colorblind, but it's bad. The point's under attack. Let's give them
something to think about. You're out of time. Give it everything you've got. I'm froze. I'm dead.
Mech is down.
What the? Yeah, the weird thing about Zarya is you have to, like, actively take and prevent damage. Rather, you have to prevent damage. To get
Sorry, it's crazy good. I think she's the most underrated hero in this game.
Let me just say that when
soldier down.
Yeah, when
may ult.
Doesn't affect me, baby. Doesn't affect me or Smite.
That's right. We got two immune fuckers, and there's May running for her life. She's dead.
I love it when my jet isn't good enough to escape May's ult.
Yeah, it sucks.
It's because the height on it's 6 feet.
My emergency escape doesn't work. That's good.
Your jets are frozen. My orb is nearly ready again for some reason. I don't really know why. It just is prepared.
Oh, here comes a May. Everybody get ready for shields.
May's dead.
Yeah, she took me with her.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh.
Yeah, run.
I'm coming in with the orb. Here comes the orb.
That's what I'd like to hear.
Yeah, I'm trying to get somebody to block
damage.
I'm in rough shape. I need to back up.
First flying around near the point.
Yeah. Orb. Let it be the end of Lucio, at least.
All right, D.Va down.
Oh, here we go. Here's the... Oh boy.
That Roadhog is, or Junkrat is very nearly dead. He's dead.
Yup. Oh boy, this is that fucking double
nice.
Overtime I live for, baby. The double 99s. Hoo doggy.
Rest splash.
Oh man. Yeah, the double Daria is fucking stupid when it works. Nice. And then the second one.
Overwatch?
Yup. One slot, too, on top of
one
that.
Slot, popping in.
Player of the game is broken, says owned man.
No, that was the guy on our team.
Player of the game is broken, says
boy.
Reaper, who's mad he didn't get play of the game for pressing Q. Also, let's all jump over to the Overwatch room with the cap. I was just waiting because someone didn't want to be broadcasting. Allow me to help. There we go. Cool.
Hello. I am back.
Thanks.
Zarya is, in fact, yeah, loot box! Zarya is more of a support than Symmetra. Other than Symmetra has a teleporter. Oh, good. I got 15 for a duplicate.
Oh, I got a legendary. Oh, I got a tober. Oh.
Social.
I still only have one legendary at level 40. I hate this.
Hey, Maddie, I'm sending it to you.
I recently got the Gearbot skin for Bastion. It's pretty cool. Too bad I never played Bastion.
How many loot boxes have you bought? Ty, don't lie. Zero. Zero.
I got a really ugly skin for Widowmaker and the most boring skin for Soldier.
I got one legendary, and it's a good one. It's the gold Lucio. That's really the only one.
Bought the silver frog Lucio.
Yeah, I got a really bad one for Soldier during the open beta, so it's whatever. Oh, it's time,
you will see my awful
it's time, dude.
I think
I can
payload map.
Play Roadhog again without fearing McCree.
I think our meta for payload should be Daria every time.
I'm gonna switch to Pharah, but I'll just show you this horrible skin.
Too many
skin.
Tanks, few offense.
That's bullshit.
What they don't understand is that Daria is the offense. Daria is the whole offense.
Daria does three things at once.
Behold, it's me, the ugliest Widowmaker.
Where ugly?
I'll give you a shield, ugly.
I have both of those skins.
Oh, God.
I hate them both.
Also, behold, so the most boring soldiers.
Yeah, that's the soldier I opened.
Oh, God.
Actually, I got the one that's more green. Congrats on getting the only more boring one.
Yep, the most awful boring skin in the game.
Hey, at least you bought the best skin for Pharah.
Yep, and it's pretty cheap.
Yep.
It's just epic.
Yeah. Yep. Oh, the Anubis one, right?
Yep, yeah, probably one of my favorite skins in the game. Mm-hmm. The Anubis.
Someone out there has a Junker D.Va.
Ah, good.
Fuck him. Not a good D.Va.
You know what D.Va's D.Va skin? Zarya.
Junebug is the best D.Va. Why even waste your time on anything else? Oh, B.Va is also fine.
Okay. I'll
no,
go
that's
first.
What it's called. Yeah.
Oh, I almost got him. They were trying to be all sneaky.
Junkrat's dead because I'm an offensive hero. Keep is trying to block my laser, can't do it, she's dead too.
Yeah, sorry guys, we're a defense class here, we can't really do a lot of damage.
Yeah, I just killed four people. Yep. Sorry, he's on his way. How you doing?
Oh, no, please shoot people. At the Roadhog. Please shoot at him. Yeah. Shoot at the fat boy, don't see worry. Where it gets you. Hey, everybody, run, let's sorry, run together me. And try and butt sad boy.
I'm gonna go look for kills because I got 100 fucking charge.
Yeah, I'm at like 13 now. I dropped
got a salty boy in the chat.
Oh.
Try harder. I'm not doing anything. I'm just walking around shooting.
We're just walking. This is minimum try. We haven't even reached our try yet.
Try harder, says the person maybe being fucking rolled right now. Holy shit.
Oh, I went down. No.
We've got three tanks. I don't know how much try less harder you want us to try.
Holy shit.
Oh, pin.
Uh-oh. Oh, no, aimbot.
I have died.
Oh. I'm 6-1, I'm on my way, I have to walk the whole mile.
Downside
oh, he's chasing
area.
After me? I'm dead.
If they do manage to pity. Actually kill you, it's not so good.
I think this is the first game I've played in ages that did not have a McCree.
I have not seen a McCree today.
I've seen one game that had two, one on both sides.
That's an appropriate get out of the amount back. Of McCrees. Fire in the hole, he says.
Hanzo behind.
Thanks for the charge, bro. Oh, the fucking Hanzo thing broke me. It took two ults to bring down Zarya.
Damn.
Oh, he's up top, is he? Not anymore!
Bye.
Goodbye, soldier. Oh, Reaper just ghosted through my damn hook. I'm slightly mad. I'm not.
The best part about double Zarya is they can't keep track of which one's charged. They will never be able to keep track of which one is charged, and it rules.
The answer, both of them.
Generally.
My orb's up, I'm gonna use it.
Oh no, it's May.
You ready?
I'm not charged, but everybody get ready. We got a spicy orb coming up.
Fuck you, May. I don't even care. Eat shit. You ain't running, lady.
Good. Good.
Can't run from the orb forever.
They've got a Zenyatta.
Over here.
I aim. Audit for that too.
Yeah, I've had like no charge this game, but like, fuck it. Whatever. Yes, shoot the guy with lower defense. I love it.
Ooh, Maddie, that was clean.
Please snipe Maddie.
Someone, oh no, please. They got me in the left room over there. There was a May and a Reaper. The things that deal enough damage.
What
to
the?
Overcome
the mage just fucking blocked nothing. The cart just goes through.
Behind!
Got you.
Oh.
I got you, you're welcome. That was a full charge. To whoever I just saved
with
the shield. I think it was Draco. I got an orb. Guess who's got a fancy orb? Everyone ready? Too bad. Here goes the orb.
Oh, no.
Here comes the second orb.
Oh, the double orb.
Oh, Zenyatta.
Oh my god!
The most illegal move in baseball, the double orb.
Oh my god. This is the best.
They're capping two orbs on the field.
Ooh, finally got me.
No. Guys, we only have 5 minutes to move it 5 feet. I don't know if it's dangerous.
Try harder, bitch.
Do it. Wait a minute. It's a team game with objectives.
I forgot
whoa,
about team game, boy.
Shoot at my guys.
Whoa. I got Discord sniped.
Hey, see? Ooh, same actually, but it was sniped by the May. Oh, man.
Tiva just got her mech back. It's gone.
Yeah.
I saw. I'm frozen.
Like, I'm not even playing.
I have
well,
my ult, speaking of shields.
Super does not fucking matter. Yeah.
Mercy's dead.
That's a fast 50% charge.
I'm on my way back in, I've got 78%.
Okay, I only have 34.
Dojo Bushin's out. I'm gonna die!
I'm off.
Fuck
I'm gonna
you
shoot
are.
You.
Get the fuck out of here. Leave my
no,
boy alone.
No, I did.
I know.
No.
I didn't manage
it's
to
May.
Rush in time.
It doesn't matter. I'm dead. I was caught within the general vicinity.
No, no, no. If you get a shield, it actually busts it. Like you.
Oh,
don't
look at that guy dead. Using the ult properly.
Does it really?
Yeah.
That's incredible.
Cancel
yeah.
Trace.
Shield shuts down her ult. It's basically the best.
Eat orb, motherfucker.
Thanks.
Maddie then with the claw. Oh no!
Oh, what the?
Got him!
You got him, and I got like a full charge off that shit.
What 2 meters.
Sorry, dude. What the? Everyone's shooting me. What's happening?
Oh, damage.
Oh, almost got her. But she popped out.
I killed her.
Love taking that nerf.
Smite gets charged fast because Smite is better at this game than I am. That's really what it comes to.
I played Zarya for 300 hours, too.
Wait, what?
Like, well, my playtime is probably like 60 hours. 40 of it's probably Zarya.
Yeah, I just started playing Zarya literally like yesterday.
Oh, triple kill. Mm-mm.
Bam!
That went alright.
That went pretty well.
You say?
26 kills. 26!
Thanks for going easy on us. What a piece of shit.
God, I can't believe their D.Va was so bad! This is why people think D.Va's bad! Whatever, she's getting a buff because of it.
Nice! Look at that! One of the last guys there.
Nice.
62%, buddy!
24 barriers apply.
Like, we were playing double...
With triple time! We had 3 times! I like to actually have fun with video games. You're right, this is awful. I can't believe I didn't realize until now.
Oh my god. The feeling was pain?
From Smite SA
from South Africa? Yes.
It's not Ruban.
I'm PA from...
Friend request! Friend request! Friend request!